Go to sleep, but when you hear Miss Mary see if our bunny will wake up a little bit more. All right, so let's go to sleep. Very I learned it from my mother. It's called the kissing hand. The kissing hand, Chester said. What are you? What do you mean the kissing hand, my dear? I'll show you, Mrs. Rocky said. Chester's mom is doing. What are you doing? because we don't want to share germs now, and we don't really have the best idea to put germs on our hands, we can still show it by using our I love you. And I like how I see lots of I love you hands. So remember, Amy will hold your hand up, and then the middle and the ring finger.
There you go.
I hope you enjoyed our story. And because our story is about kissing hands today, I want to do a really fast song that's not on your paper, but it's all about washing our hands. So let's finish our story by practicing some hand washing motions. Alright, so when we're washing our hands, we need to make sure that we wash what part of our hands? What part of your hand is it? The top. So we'll wash the top and the
bottom.
Yes, we'll wash top and bottom. Then we have to wash where?
In between
your fingers. So we'll wash in between and in between. And then, friends, we have to wash our whole hand. So we'll scrub them, scrub them, scrub them, and do your whole hand. Scrub them, scrub them, scrub them. And then, now our hands are clean. So say, now we're clean. So this is to the middle of prayer and chakra. So we'll sing about our tops and bottoms and repeat them. Can you wash your hands with me? Let's pretend. We have tops and bottoms, tops and bottoms, in between, in between. Scrub them, scrub them, scrub them, scrub them, scrub them, scrub them. Now they're clean, 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 clean. And so are my clean fingers. Hey, there is a dog that's so clean. And now, friends, it's time to use our fingers, and we're going to clap them together. All right. Oh, so the cat ran away. clapped all night. She clapped all day. She clapped for 5 minutes. But you're awake.
Preschool! Preschool! Preschool!
All right,
Are you in the blue house?
Yellow house. Thank you.